Hello and welcome everyone. This is Priyanka Sharma and I am live from GHRC with yet another episode of GHRC's News Desk. So let's just get into the headlines first. GHRC ranked first pan-India as declared by Ministry of Education, Government of India in ARIIA 2021 ranking under private college self-finance technical institutions. Apart from which, two more patents were granted to GHRC. Third, international expert talk organized by Civil Engineering Department. Fourth, IEEE SSIT event Tech So Hack organized by Electrical Engineering Department. IEEE CIS SBC GHRC received a Daryl Chong Award and Balika Din celebrated by NSSL of GHRC. Let's get into the details. GHRC ranked first pan-India as declared by Ministry of Education, Government of India in ARIIA 2021 ranking under private corporate self-finance technical institutions. GHRC is one of the premier autonomous institutes of Central India and is flagship institute of Raisani Group of Institutions. The institution has always been ranked amongst a well-performing institution by National Institute Ranking Framework NIRF. Ministry of Education, Government of India. Currently, GHRC is ranked 130th pan-India in engineering discipline as declared by NIRF ranking 2021. The Honorable Minister of State for Education, Ministry of Education, Government of India, Dr. Subhas Sarkar, released the third edition of Atal Ranking of Institution on Innovation Achievements 2021 on 29 December 2021. These were based on initiatives taken by institutes to promote innovation and entrepreneurship on campus. The major indicators for ARIIA were developing an innovative and entrepreneurial mindset through series of activity for marks, teaching and learning academic programs related to innovation and entrepreneurship, I&E. An IPR offered by HEI, 6 marks, dedicated infrastructure and facilities to promote innovation and entrepreneurship, 13 marks, generation of innovation ideas with the support of HEI and recognition received 13 marks. Venture established with support of HEI and recognition received 12 marks. Angel and VC fund investment mobilized to support innovation and startup incubated at HEI 5 marks. Promotion and collaboration for and co-creation of I&E initiative 5 marks and many such distribution of marks in total. Adding another feather in the cap, institute has been ranked first amongst private college institute, self-financed technical institution in the country. GHRC is the only private college from Nagpur who has made Maharashtra and Vidarbha in particular proud. Ranking is the reward to all activities being undertaken by the institute for the overall growth of the students. Institute gives credit of this success to Sri Sunil Raisani, Chairman, Board of Governors, and Dr. Sachin Utwale, Director, GHRC, Nodal Officer, ARIIA 2021, Dr. Santosh Jaju, and BOG Academic Council. Team Innovation GHRC led by Dr. Prema Daibane and Dr. Dinesh Padure, member of BOG Academic Council, Board of Studies, Academicians, Recruiters, Industry Associates, Venture Partners, teaching and non-teaching staff, students, and all these stakeholders that have contributed to the growth of the institution. Let's move to the second news of the day. Two more patents were granted to GHRC. GH Raisani College of Engineering, Nagpur has received its 10th Indian patent granted by Indian Patents Office on 15 December 2021. The patent was filed by Dr. Milinda Kanapurkar, Professor, Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering Department, on title Battery and Supercapacitor Combination in Electric Bike, filed on 12 April 2013. The patent is based on supercapacitor module that provide the high current required during starting an acceleration and eventually help increase lifespan of battery. Second, resource like regenerative braking or a small solar panel module can be availed on board so as to change or charge battery supercapacitor. After the granting of result, Dr. Sachin Antwale, Director GHRC, congratulated all students and faculties of GHRC Nagpur. GHRC has received its 8th Australian patent granted by Australian Patents Office on 8 December 21. The patent was filed by Dr. Nilesh Avti, Dr. Ashish Rao, Dr. Amol Pitre, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, along with 4 faculties in other institutions on title A Novel Acoustic Fluidized Bed Device for Heat Transfer Application. The work presents the disclosure to provide a novel acoustic fluidized bed device for heat transfer application. It is another object of the present disclosure to increase fluidization and heat transfer characteristic of Group C particles infludized PET or binary mixture. It is another object of present enclosure to reduce minimum fluidization velocity required for fluidization. After the granting of result, Dr. Sachin Antwale, Director GHRC, congratulated students and faculties. Total 18 patents have been granted to GHRC. Out of that, 10 are Indian and 8 are Australian. Civil Engineering Department has organized International Expert Talk on 2nd December 2021 under IRO and forum activities on the occasion of National Pollution Control Day. On 2nd December 2021, an international expert of Dr. Krishna R. Reddy, Professor, Department of Civil Materials and Environmental Engineering, University of Illinois, Chicago, USA, was conducted on the topic Sustainable Engineering for Pollution Prevention and Control through online webinar WebEx. This lecture was organized for 3rd, 5th and 7th MTech Structural Engineering and MTech Transportation Engineering semester students of Section A and B. In this event, experts and all attendees attended regular lecture through WebEx for their residence and office spaces. At the start, Dr. Hashim Ali Khan introduced Dr. Krishna Roy to the attendees. Dr. Krishna R. Reddy started the lecture by giving introduction to the theme of National Pollution Control Day. Students got to see the insight and perspective of the guest speaker's particular field. Day or the National Pollution Control Day is an idea to raise awareness about the importance of pollution control and to educate people on how to prevent it. In this lecture, about 137 students were present and benefited by the knowledgeable words of the expert. At the end, word of thanks was given by Dr. B.B. Kode, Professor and Head Civil Engineering Department, GHRC, Nagpur. It was well conducted by Dr. Hashim Ali Khan and Dr. Isha Kereka, Department of Civil Engineering, under the guidance of Dr. B.B. Kode, Professor and Head Civil Engineering Department, GHRC, and Dr. Sunil Nagrani, Assistant Professor and International Relations Officer, GHRI SME College of Engineering, Nagpur. Next up is IEEE's SSIT event, Tech So Hack 2021. IEEE SSIT Student Chapter under Department of Electrical Engineering and IRO CEL organized online international hackathon on technology, role in social life named as Tech So Hack 2021 with theme based on education, hygiene from December 20 to 31st December 2021. The event was having three rounds, round one and round two, followed by grand finale on 31st December 2021. 21 teams participated from India and abroad, out of which 9 teams were shortlisted for round 2 and 4 teams were invited for grand finale. First prize was of $100 and the second prize was of $50 as per grant from IEEE's SSIT. First prize was jointly won by Pratik Datta and Laksaman Darya from GHRC Nagpur, and second prize was won by Bharat Kumar from University of Pavia, Italy. Participants expressed satisfaction about the hackathon, which uplifted their awareness about social issues and role of technology in solving them. This event was well coordinated by Dr. Sunil Nangrani, Professor S. Umate, and Mr. Harshal Karu, Student Chair, IEEE SSIT. Event was organized under the valuable guidance of Dr. P. M. Daikwane, Professor and Head Electrical Engineering Department, and Dr. Sachin Antwale, Director, GHRC, Nagpur. Another milestone was achieved by IEEE CIS SBC GHRC. IEEE CIS Student Chapter, GHRC, was selected as one of the bronze winners of the Darajron Student Activity Award 2021 on October 12, 2021. The purpose of this recognition system serves to change the mindset of IEEE student groups from being number-driven to becoming value-driven and to acknowledge exemplary student activities around the world. The goal is to improve the quality of activities and to foster knowledge sharing amongst students. The chapter has received this award for organizing three productive and unique events, namely She Codes, She Hacks and Tech Convocation under the project title as Hashtag Power Everyone. The chapter has received the funding of $2,210 to organize these events. She Codes was an event conducted exclusively for women to learn machine learning from scratch and ultimately apply their learnings by teaming up with other participants to develop innovative projects. It was a 2-month-long program aimed at providing resources to participate to train themselves from the basics of Python to implementing machine learning modules. The participants were from diverse backgrounds, geographically, culturally, academically, from engineering to statistics, from 8 countries. She Hacks Hackathon was the second activity organized exclusively for women to give them an opportunity to showcase their amazing skills. This was an opportunity to win and show that women can analyze, create and deploy solutions of real-life problem statements. Tech Convocation, the third activity, enlightened participants about various ways different countries use artificial intelligence in various fields. The event was also informed about the different sustainable development goals declared by the UN and how AI can be used to fulfill these goals. Balika Din was celebrated by NSS Cell of GHRC. 3rd January is observed as Savitribai Phule Jayanti. This day is also known as Balika Din because of the social reformer Kranti Jyoti Savitribai Phule's birth anniversary. National Service Scheme and Assistant General of DHRC Nagpur celebrated Balika Din on 3rd January 2022. In this program, Mr. Athar Babhari Rao did anchoring of the program and read the preamble of the program. At the start of the program, Professor Aruna Sudame and Professor Mangesh Burkar offered the flowers and garland to the photo of Kranti Jyoti Savitribai Phule. Then Ms. Sweja Lapelwar gave the speech on the life of Savitribai Phule, followed by the speech of Mr. Mayur Patel. Professor Mangesh Burkar also focused on the various reforms of Savitribai Phule in his talk. The word of thanks were given by Mr. Bale Rao. The program was well conducted by Professor Mangesh Burkar, NSS program officer, under the guidance of Dr. Sachin Antwale, Director GHRC Nagpur. If you pay attention to these news, you would realize that New Year has already begun for GHRC and on such a positive note that there is left, right and center celebration of culture, education and learning. So as we are expecting a lot of you to start new semesters, be making a lot of friends, looking forward to new resolutions, all we wish you from all the bottom of our heart is extreme positivity and a lot of enthusiasm. So if we see you either online or offline, however it would be, we wish you amazing amount of energy and an amazing amount of warmth from our side. So see you on the other end. Until then, please take care, stay safe. Corona is still out there and so are we to help you out through the pandemic. Alright, so please take care, stay in connect and just take care.